So what's up guys, today I'm going to be spending 24 hours outside, and I haven't got my supplies yet. I'm going to make a video inside a video, and you're going to be watching me on that video. I don't know what this video is called, right? But yeah, see it when I get my stuff. Have gum. So I'm back. So my laptop wouldn't work. So I have my tablet. It makes beautiful videos, but I might do a video instead of video. Because I have a Hawaii. Let me do my password. That's my password. Let's get this video started. Two videos in a day. I don't know. I'm probably going to post them like at the same time. So stay tuned. This is great. Maybe I should do Poopy Penis or Piggy. Yeah, let's do Piggy. I'm not going to do this for the whole video, but I'll do it for like 1 hour. My tablet only has 71. Mod City, welcome to Bloxburg, Royal High. I won't play. I want to play Piggy Chapter 12. And if you want to play with me on Roblox, just my name is Walker B, but not the one, but it's the one with Roblox. I don't know if you can see that, but I want to run. Oh, gosh. And mama. Oh my god, I didn't even get killed. Great. Oh my god. I have a coin. I don't have a clue what's happening right now. I need another one. Oh, there's other people alive. Thanks. Yeah, get that. Don't let me. Micromedito. I like Micromedito. Oh, God. Girl, I'm not gonna die. Girl, I'm not getting a dad. What happened? What in the world? Oh my god, it's all coming back. It's coming back to me. I'm sorry. I left the hospital with. You were in. I was infected. They helped me myself. I don't know if you can see. No matter how much they change me, I don't even know how this. Probably, you know we are real, and now tell me what you did to my family. They wanted to help me with my You took them away from me. You hurt. Now I'm going to hurt you. This is just going too fast. George, don't do it. After you hurt him, I can't read this. This is such loud music. It's not safe here, yeah. He's right, this place is in... I can't read this. Good luck, Mr. Page. Let's meet up with Zizzy and Pony. Are you coming, Lockerbie? What's happening? Please. George is standing there. Not even saying anything. What? Oh, you two are finally back. We took care of the soldiers. What about you? We stopped Mr. P. He's no longer that... I don't know. Great job. I knew you could do it. I hate running into the moment, but where did we go from here? I've got an idea. And what if we look for a cure? Yeah. Piggy.
Once upon a time, there was an angel. She did shine, she did shine, and she did shine.
Somehow
she got herself tangled in his heart and in his mind.
The gallery.
Oh no.
God. That is cool.